Watch out for holes in the floor. That could be bad.
Yeah.
All right. Came across this abandoned hotel, I assume. It was called the La Minette. Would be the front entrance. We'll just sort of take a cruise through the first floor. Tiptoeing. Because this is a wood structure, so gotta be cautious. Oh, yeah. Yeah, caved right in.
Oh, okay.
That whole
section.
Whoa.
Stairs are clear.
Yep, we'll check that out in a bit.
Okay.
Well, yeah, that's the reception area.
Okay.
Come up and say, ding, ding, I want a room. I'm sorry. That's where they had mail and messages and what have you. Where's the bell? Okay, let's go to the upstairs.
Okay.
If we can. I mean, that one section was pretty caved in, so. Oh, yeah. You can see it all the way over there. The stairway should be okay, but that half of the building...
might not get much. The cool railing. Nice little end table just sitting here. Thank you.
Pretty much all the rooms are the same, they're just trashed. Go over to this other side.
May or may not be able to get through.
It's like a doctor's office.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Kind of odd.
Oh.
That's a cool cabinet.
Yeah, it was.
It was?
So it had like that nasty stuff.
I have no idea what that is.
Oh.
You got that, Ernst?
Yep.
All right, we'll go up to the last floor. See what it looks like. Oh yeah, that's pretty shot. It's got cellulose all down on the floors. Not even gonna walk in there. Because you can't tell what's under that cellulose.
Yeah, and a big hole.
Yeah, Oh, another big hole. Huh, this one had... No, it wasn't bunk beds. Yeah. Yeah, this whole top floor is shot. Nice dresser. I don't know. We'll do some research and find out why. More than likely, it's probably because of like all the rest of them. Yeah. Like that one lady said, there was like 400
yep.
of them around 25 years ago.
Yeah.
Vast majority have been torn down because of loss of money. This town used to be a pretty hopping joint. And then slowly but surely it just started fading away. People losing money and... What do we got here? Oh, it's tile. Floor tile. Alright, there's another part of the building we're going to try and get to, but I don't know. Let's see what happens. Okay. We need to get over into there. That, I'm guessing, is the kitchen area. So, that would be back straight that way. Okay. Unless that's the area where it's caved in and we can't get through there.
If possible.
Yeah, because it's back this way. It is. That is the spot. Oh, there you go.
Yay.
This would be the dining hall, restaurant, whatever. Hamburgers, $2, cheeseburgers, hot dogs. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Salt and pepper. there look like chips. This is coolers. Nothing in here. And then storage. That back half's all caved in.
Ooh.
Yeah. This floor right here is caved in. Going right around the corner is all caved in. So this is that spot. Okay. All right. Well, there's a couple other buildings on here. We'll see if we can get into. But if they're dangerous, we're not even trying. Yeah, it looks like a lot of this place is dangerous.